Deuce Mason joins us live with a look at their latest creation. Hey, Deuce.
This is so cool, man. I admire these engineering students here at UC Davis because they built these two cars. They're electric, and they will be in the ultimate competition. It's truly amazing what they've been able to accomplish. I'm here with Colton and Patrick to talk more about this. You guys have a team of like 30, 40 people working on this. First of all, tell us about the process that goes into something like this. It isn't just, hey, you guys build it and like race it. There's a lot more that goes into it.
Right. We start off all the way at the end of the year designing the car in CAD. We end up at a competition in Lincoln, Nebraska at the end of the year. But in between that, we have to meet rules compliance with our design. After that, we have to fabricate the car and test the entire thing to tune it so that it does well in competition against other teams in our international competition.
So we're looking at this one. This is one you guys have been working on for a long time now. And with the design, when you go through the design process, the next step is it gets judged. Who's judging this thing?
It's industry professionals from all over the automotive industry. So we have people from Ford, GM, stuff like that, with a lot of experience with EVs looking at our designs.
And now, Patrick, how fast does this bad boy go?
She'll do about 80 with the current gearing, and
wow,
it can go even faster. This is just optimized to run on a really tight, short track. And so just doing simulation and stuff like that, we were able to come up with, okay, so 80 is going to be the fastest speed we can reach, so let's optimize around that.
I can't imagine you guys got a lot of sleep while designing and building this thing. I mean, how long did it take you guys to put all this together? Because we're talking about each one of you guys in charge of a certain area of this car.
The amazing thing, yeah, so it's... Fabrication takes a long time, and you're always trying to get all your parts together. But when you the black part, the chassis here, and it's more visible in the back. When that's done, it took about 2 weeks to get the whole thing put together,
wow,
stickered up, bodywork on, paint, and it's a lot of long nights, both leading up to that point and then after.
And then of course you get sponsorships. The other car over there is from 2014. You guys won a trophy for that one. What are the major differences between that 2014 version and this one?
So the differences, there are two like big differences. The first is the drivetrain. And so that one has two electric motors from Zero Motorcycles. This one only has one. But we've shaved so much weight between those two cars that this one, FE4, is going to be a whole lot faster, we think.
So. This is so awesome. I mean, these guys are so talented. Guys and girls, so talented. A great group of people. And coming up next hour, they're actually going to start this bad boy for us. Probably not going to be going 80, but we'll see this car in action with the UC Davis Formula Racing Team. Back
Sounds
to you.
Good. All right,
yeah.
Deuce. We look forward to seeing that move.